4 months previous to this bout, Lewis outpointed Godoy in 15 rounds. Godoy asked for another chance at the Brown Bomber, and he gets it. The fight is all over, according to referee Kavanaugh. But Godoy has other ideas. Joe Lewis wins by a knockout.